Alright, hey guys, my name is Jose Bazan, and today you're going to learn how to put together a clarinet. Now, there's simple parts to a clarinet. First, there's the reed. Then is the barrel. The third part will be the upper joint. Fourth part will be the lower joint. And last but not least will be the bell. Each part is very essential into putting together a clarinet, and so that in the end you can play notes and play music. So, first thing we're going to do is put together the mouthpiece and the barrel, which is going to be the first couple of things you got to do first before putting together the instrument. So first of all, we'll grab a mouthpiece, you know, just a simple clarinet mouthpiece. Doesn't have to be anything fancy or anything like that. Next of all, we'll get an essential tool called court grease. What this is that it's like, you know, lip balm, except you will put this around each of the corks of the parts of the clarinet so that when you put them together, you're not squeezing everything together. It easily just goes in. So what we're going to do first is just put cork grease at every single part of the clarinet. First, at the cork of the bottom of the mouthpiece. The barrel, on the other hand, doesn't have any corks, so no cork grease needed there. So we'll get the upper joint and fully put cork grease around at the top. And it has to be pretty good at the bottom. Then you'll grab the lower joint, which also includes only one cork at the bottom. Fill that up. And then last but not least, the bell. The bell does not have any cork, so none is needed. So, what we're going to do first is put together mouthpiece and the barrel. All you got to do is simply just put these together and just slowly twist it around until they're together. After that, and then you'll set this down real good. And after that, you'll grab the upper and lower joints of the clarinet. See, this is the upper joint, this is the lower joint. How do you know? Well, the upper joint has all the top register keys, which you will use for the left hand. Lower joint, you will know, is because it has the thumb rest here, where you would, you know, rest your thumb there, and, you know, you'll play the lower register notes. All you have to do next is just grab these two and just, you know, put them together. Now, this step is a little harder, though, and I'll show you why. Here is a little bridge gap at the lower joint. Here, the upper joint, there's another bridge cap. So essentially, when you put these two together, both bridge caps have to come together. If they don't come together, it's not going to easily be put together. And it could cause damages to your horn. So if you do it too fast, you could hurt some of the keys there. So all you got to do is just pay attention where these are and slowly just ease it in where both the bridge points are, as you can see, end up being together. And see, now that both of the bridge connects each other, the horn is complete. Not fully complete, but the upper and lower joints are complete. Next up will be the bell. Pretty easy. Just grab the bell and slowly just squeeze it together. Once you're done with that, you'll grab the mouthpiece and barrel, which is already put together, and just slowly squeeze together. And voila, here you go, a fully put together clarinet. Not so hard at all. Now the next step will be putting together the reed. Now the reed is a little complicated, but all you have to do is see where the mouthpiece at. There's this little curve. All you have to do is grab the mouthpiece and the reed. Make sure that the top part is sort of, you know, curve at the top. Now once you do that, you'll slowly slide the ligature down. Once you slide the ligature down, you'll just tighten up the ligature, and there you go. Your mouthpiece now has a reed. Your clarinet is now put together. Now all you got to do is just play. Blow notes. Simple as that. Thanks for watching, guys.